Welcome back to Help Tips. This time I'm going to show you how to cut or delete a line. Okay, so once you're at the line you want to cut or delete, hold down your control button, hit W, and hit L. That will get rid of the line, and if you decide that you still want it, but you want it in a different place, then go to that line and hit Control and V. Thank you for watching. Please remember to comment below, rate this video, and subscribe for more content.